Those first two songs are on an EP we recorded in October. It's on Spotify, anywhere you stream music. It's just called Day Ripper.